We saw the lights come on.
What are the holidays all about?
Relax and enjoy the season. That's what it's here for.
Relax? So many of us are racing to grab those last minute gifts.
Forget all the rest of that stuff and slow down and have fun with friends and family.
If you checked your nearest mall, you would think the holidays are supposed to be about waiting for Santa. And of course, grabbing every one of those sales.
Really good deals, and it's an excellent time to shop. You make decisions more quickly, more snap decisions, versus mulling over this one or that one, this color or that color.
You see, malls all across America all look like this. Frantic shoppers spending their holiday time stuck inside of stores.
Correct, I know. It's just how it works. You know, we're not busy doing other things. We have to now go shopping.
But it's that time that so many wait all year for, only to spend it at the mall?
This is awesome. And families spending time with each other. That's what it should be about.
Brenda Peterson has spent too many days stressed out about her holiday party.
And I just needed one night off to come down and enjoy Denver and Christmas and relax.
And she says she's finally reminded herself exactly what the holidays are all about.
Time's short, and if you don't do it when you have the moment to do it, it passes you by.